second phase, we propose to have a different strategy. Though our numbers are comparatively less, we need to augment our isolation facilities. We have a sufficient number of facilities, but we, in the process of augmenting the facilities, we have had extensive discussions with the houseboat owners associations. All the registered houseboat owners have agreed with the proposal and are willing to support the district administration in this respect. The houseboats have different bed strengths, varying from 2 to 8 or 10. By bringing them together at a single spot or in two spots, we would be able to convert them as a single isolation facilities. This would increase our bed strength, the isolation facility strength, by around 1,500 to 2,000 numbers.